Let's make homemade butter. Add in your heavy cream. Cover your butter with cold water and press out all the buttermilk. When the water gets murky, rinse it out. Repeat until the water runs clear. To get those last bits of water out, give the butter a nice spanking. Rest this in the fridge. That's a big stick of butter. Damn, that's good.